Damn it. Why it does this, I don't know. Oh, I'm just, kind of got a little hasty with the preparation, so I'm still setting stuff up. All right, well. Guitar wasting no time coming on here. Well, morning everybody, and it looks like Pinball Arcade updated. Got a brand new title screen. And hang on just one moment. I don't think my Twitch app went off. Or I don't think my Twitch app is working. Do this. Okay, there we go, it's working. Alright, well, to start with, like I said a few moments ago, it looks like a Pinball Arcade updated. Got a brand new title screen here. Oh, okay. Oh, interesting. All right. I've always wondered about that. Like, what time it is elsewhere? Cause it seems, especially as of recent, it seems I get more viewers at this time of day, especially from overseas and other foreign places than I do here in my own country. So, okay, good to know. But anyway. Let me get this thing fired up. Alrighty. Oh. Forgot to put my headphones on. When I play Path of Exile, I normally don't wear these. Because much of the sound effects are just repetitious and just get annoying. Looks like Pinball Arcade's got a fresh new look. Oh, and one more thing. I gotta set my fan on the floor. I have my controller down here on the floor, and my hands tend to get sweaty. So having a fan down here helps keep them cool and dry. Otherwise, let's get started. And like always, I play random tables. And unless I have a very good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice.
You can't win!
Well, pretty good way to start off. F-14 Tomcat. Yeah, sometimes you get lucky, you can do that twice in a row. Sometimes I'll get viewers that are from England too. I almost never get people from my own country at this time of day.
Oh,
bunch of malfunction. Yeah, it seems they got magnets on the sides of the table. I forgot to grab something. I'm gonna go grab my brownie bites out of the kitchen. I'll be back in a second. And the next one. And that kickback is a waste of the future. I do have to say in this table's favor though, these are very balanced in lane and out lanes. There's no little bumper on here like they have on other tables, so I have an easier time nudging it into an in lane. Basically, take down the orange targets, and you'll want to hit the blue targets on the far right, though. But they're harder to hit. Even let the kickback, but usually it's not very useful. One, it only lasts for one ball. It doesn't carry over from ball to ball. Secondly, the moment you roll over it, it shuts off. Unlike other games where it'll stay up for several seconds before disappearing. Gotta take down the number two and number three targets, and that should light the third lock. Then I do stupid stuff like that. It's actually the best I've done in a while. I think the high score is probably in the millions. Yeah. So on to the next one. Centigrade 37? Yep. Keep hitting drop targets, keep hitting lit targets. You wanna raise that thermostat in the upper left corner up to the max. Then you wanna after that, aim for that hole in the upper right corner. That's where you get your specials. Unique quirk about this table. If you look at the very lower right corner, trying to get my mouse pointer on it, unless you can see it already. There's a big old hole in the lower right corner. And I've lost a fair amount of balls going down that way too, just force of habit. All the standard goals on here, apparently. Now I can show you. If you look over here, big old gap right there. I've lost quite a few balls going down there because, of course, I have it. I post a like on all your pinball arcades. Okay. I'm kind of wondering about that. Unlike nearly every one of my videos, I always get at least one like. I guess you're the guy. Well, thanks a lot. Appreciate it. I just need to get that thermostat to the max. It's already there. Now I gotta start aiming for the upper right. I don't know if I can backhand it or not, though. Twice. Straight down the middle. I got max score on this. Because that score ain't advancing. Even heard of it. Williams Hollow. Yeah, I've never even heard of it. I've got Williams Hall of Fame. I might have to look that up. But I used to have that game, Williams Hall of Fame, for the PS2. That's a hard shot to get. That's a bad nudge. 281. I have a feeling that it wasn't high enough. Nope. Almost, but not quite. It needs to be 400K. Okay, on to the next one. I'm okay at this.
It's Sunny Drive Time!
Too much. Basically, hit all the flashing arrows, and after you do that, through here you aim for whatever this area here is called. You head up the right ramp. Shot to hit. It's that little hole right next to the white flashing arrow. And then it goes off. Wasn't supposed to do that. Get 99 miles. Every mile you gain thereafter gives you 200,000 points. So that is a pretty good goal to do in this game.
Check out the
time you get that ramp, it spots a flashing arrow. Lane, that is the big game killer on this. If it goes over there, it almost always goes out. Every time I get up the center ramp now, it should be an extra 200k. Over here. Usually the ball just goes straight on out. And your bonus carries over from ball to ball. Whoa, bitchin'. Judge Dredd or something. That's what usually happens. Ball either flies down the middle or flies in the right alley. Balls to boot. I gotta get the left hole. And cap the ball. I am? Okay. That's what normally happens. It's like my endo ball bonus is lasting longer than my damn balls. Beat the high score. Gone back to normal now. The rest of my balls going in the right out lane are not uncommon. And
spending more time counting down my end of ball bonus than he is actually playing a ball. Again, I think that's the third time now that's happened. Nope. Oh, I basically have to light the entire billboard. Let's hope my game doesn't crash or my computer don't restart. I don't think I took number one. Okay, maybe I did. Usually whenever you get the very top score, you usually get like two or three credits, not just one. But yeah, demolished it. So most certainly screenshotting this. Blown this sucker. Okay, on to the next one. Nope. Played it once already.
Do not fear me.
Yes.
Because of my recent bad luck with this table, I'm gonna have to go ahead and set it back to four player.
Welcome to my home.
Too early. Basically, this game has three multi-balls, and you want all three going at the same time.
I am Dracula.
No, not Dracula, Draculia. Listen to his Small Change album yesterday. Pretty good stuff. Tell us from the crypt.
It is a beast, a monster.
I've seen it, but no, I've never played it. Maybe one day they'll have it on Pinball Arcade, but if it's a Williams or a Bally table, I doubt it. Caught up on the magnet anyway.
10 million moments courage, and it is done. 10 million rushes here, but we must find you.
Right,
10 million.
Ha ha!
10. Moving to them, the children of the night.
Not a fan of this unless it gives you an extra ball. Whoop, too late. If you shoot them when they're super close to you, you'll get a million points. One day it might see the light of day then. That's how it normally goes in this table. That's why I have to set it to 4-player. It looks like he's breastfeeding. Ha 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 ha!
A moment's courage, and it is done. Our Miraculia fears us.
Whoops! Not what I wanted. Guess I wasn't pulling the table. I was trying to watch it before the table realized that both balls had drained. To get up that ramp. Early, yo. Sure, don't stay.
A moment's courage, and it is done. Miraculia fears us.
Too early.
$10 million.
Oh, I sure would like to go up that ramp. Ball just flies off the table.
Do not fail here tonight.
Pretty good time for off. Activate mats.
You think you can destroy me?
That'll be a good time to get the best multi ball. This table is mine.
Listen to them, the children of the night.
Too late. Like I said, I try to shoot them when they're super close to me. That's when you get the most points. Then it actually happens. Multi-balls going at the same time, but not gonna matter because the ball just goes straight down the middle.
Oh.
yeah, do stupid stuff like that. Nope. Bad time for that to happen. Damn! I'm really lucky with that. Usually I miss it. That's why I always say miss should be off. Start it last, because you're already going to have like two or three balls on the table. I'd like to have a... I'd like to hit it.
20 million.
So apparently I got two multi-balls going at once.
You are the love of my life.
And they all drain anyway.
Million.
Nice.
20 million.
I got all three going. There we go, yes. One side to the other.
Ten million.
Whoops.
Behold my fury!
Okay, this time, don't go put around now.
Barely.
is here that we must find him and destroy him utterly.
Okay, gotta stay away from the left ramp. $6 billion is my top score. Flipper, while a Tom is going, "You promised me eternal life," you get an additional $5 million. Okay, that's what normally happens. Got lucky. Right by me. Figured it out on that very, very last ball. Okay. Oh, on to the next one. Fun table right here.
I will play you, knight. Oh,
You're shooting for three ball. You're shooting for three ball, multi-ball, all of it in the upper play field. There we go.
Fight against the enemy.
That's gotta be a controller issue. Nice. As I said yesterday, I think it's a controller issue I got. But if you hold on and you release it, the controller messes up somewhere and does kind of a double tap. That's why, that's one of the reasons why I'm more of a slapper player and not a sniper player where you hold. Capture the ball, you play the ball just right. You know, that kind of thing. I often have to slap it immediately. Because I've had this happen numerous times. I'll cradle the ball right there. And then the moment I release it, it double taps and bounces up into the post straight down the drain. So. I mean, the sensible answer would be to get a new controller, but the thing of it is, these things are cheap. They cost like $60. There's two. And register. There we go.
Fight against the enemy.
Couldn't get all too quick enough. Or L1, I mean. Oh, bad call. Shouldn't have nudged. Problem I got with that is, there's times where the ball goes down the ramp, straight down the middle, so I have to nudge the ball as it's coming down. Black Knight, that was a table I used to play when I was a little kid, like in real life. Tried playing it probably about a month or two ago at a bowling alley. It was one of the few tables there that was actually leveled and was playable. Problem is, it's also 50 cents a pop, so.
It's polka time!
Okay, and as I almost beat the high score on this yesterday, I'm just gonna go with two players this time.
Welcome to Cactus Jack! It's party time!
Okay. Okay, it's still working.
Yeah!
It's polka time.
It's polka time. Waku! I'm gonna be Waku!
You slow like my grandmother!
Get off the stage! Waku! I'm gonna be...
Polka time.
Polka time. Get on, Waku. Put on this.
Too bad, thank you, let's play again.
Surprise, Tenderfoot.
Surprise, Tenderfoot.
Much too soon. Gotta hear that, it's polka time. Gotta hear that enough. But... This table here is just like Cactus Jack's. I gotta set it on 4-player.
My name is Zombie and I'm your host. Revive my friends to score the most.
Shoot the ball.
Shoot the ball.
I love to bite.
Oh, excuse me.
Blah.
Yes, blah.
Enter the crypt.
Downside, this is another bad table right here. You gotta set it on Warp Glare just to stand a chance. Just like Cactus Jack's.
Shoot the ball.
Shoot the ball.
Thank you.
Oh, excuse me.
Take your million and scram!
Take your million and scram!
Shoot the ball!
Trying to redirect a ball into the top of the slingshot so it bounces up. Like 50 mil or something like that. Yeah.
Live to ride.
Ride to live. Can't play this one.
I think I mentioned it already, or on one of my previous sessions, but that table has a lot of classic rock on it. If I played that table, I wouldn't be able to export this video to YouTube, because despite the fact that those classic rock songs are just digitized versions on a pinball machine, YouTube still recognizes them as standalone songs, and it'll flag my video as copyright, which I don't want, so I've got to skip that one.
I am in your control.
This will be a short one right here. Unless I can A, keep it out of them bumpers, or B, keep hitting the ramp, I should do alright, but this will give me another short table otherwise. Because that's what happens. Like I said, and due to the angle at which the ball travels straight to the out lane, there's nothing I can do about it. I can't nudge in any direction because no matter what, it's going that way. Maybe a perfectly timed nudge upward to see if I can get that ball to hit the top of the slingshot, but you gotta have miraculous timing in order for that to happen. Yes, got it out of there. That was lucky. That was.
I am in your control. I don't let go.
Perfect.
Now I see you.
Nice. Got aim from the ramp. Want to get it? Got lucky. Thank you.
Oh, nice. Got bent over on that. Okay, I'll be back in a second. I'm gonna open my blinds up. The sun's peeking through, so... I'll be back in a jiff. Okay. Perfect.
I am in your control.
Trying to get the ramp.
Nice.
it's a Jupiter or Venus or whatever planet that is. Whoops. Got me a few extra balls. Party up there. What did you do, Mr. Penbot? Mm.
Why, Joe, why?
I'm a waste of moment.
Yeah, thank you. I forgot to mention that. I don't think I've lasted this long. Like I said, if you see my first two balls, more often than not, it goes straight here into the left alt lane. Drop targets or hit that off. Green target on the right when lit. Oh. Oh, that's good too. That's how it normally goes. Too much. Son. Still can't hit it. Actually, all you got out of it was special and some cold music. That's about it. Like, no extra fanfare or anything. Okay, it seems things are back to normal now. hopefully I don't screw my initials up. And let's hope my computer don't restart or this game don't crash. Hey, where are my other two pops? Okay, like high speed, I'm gonna have to make two screenshots of this. One of this at 999999, and the second one of this. Oh, kick some butt. And I guess the moral of this story, don't give up. Like, if you lose your first ball, keep going. You know, keep playing, because nearly all of my points on this table was on my third ball. So like I said before, don't give up. This is an air table. That organ in the upper right corner, that's a pretty dangerous area to go to. I guess one upside of this table is after every ball, you can sit there and hit the flippers, get your aggressions out. Bunch of malfunction. Yeah. A jackpot bill that'll never get. Yeah, that's a pretty popular opinion there too. A lot of the people that watch this table, they can't stand that woman. Central Park? Okay, big shot. This table here is one of my faves. And this table is also an example of how not every table needs a ball save. So I mean, despite my belly aching about some tables needing a ball save, there are some that don't. This is one of them. One reason why? Visibility. I mean, I can see the whole entire table. Secondly, it's also a simple table. Just take down the drop targets, followed by the 8-ball, preferably in that order. So, there's nothing hard about this table.
It's those tables like Addams Family, Twilight Zone. They got like an umpty zillion different modes that really need it. And you get in the hole, it opens up the gate on the right out lane. This one? Guess I should have dodged it. Sure. Nope. Supposed to get the eight ball last. Another unique quirk on this table is the later the ball, like this is ball 5, the last ball, every drop target scores 3,000. At ball 1, and I think ball 2, it's 1,000. 3 and 4 is 2,000. This ball here is 5,000, or 3,000, so. Much for that, but I do have the high score on this table. So, and the next one.
You're getting old, Doctor.
I'm as old as time.
This one's a 2016 or 2017 table, so it's kind of eh.
No time to waste.
Stay in the light.
Very good.
It's Bashta Narada.
Hands up!
Call myself a doctor.
Hurry along! We have to catch Missy! Are you coming? All aboard the crazy train!
Professor Riversong.
Ah, hello!
We have to get past the cybermen.
12. Nice. Spoilers.
From hell's heart, I stab at thee.
Hostiles remaining. 12.
Oh. This table is a bitch. Oh my god. Sorry for the French. You actually want to avoid going in here for a while. Actually, hit me up. I think there's a way to do it, to unlock re-entry here in the upper playfield, too. Okay. Basically, the top drop targets have to be taken down in order. And if it goes down in the lower level, you have to take down a bank of drop targets, otherwise the ball drains. Lucky.
Nope.
And I'll bet that's one of the reasons why you don't like this table. One of my faves right here.
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High Seas.
What? Folly goes. Red point. What? What?
Yep. You see, they, this was one of the new things during the update. They changed the view on this. I can actually see more of the table now.
New lockers open!
Let your aim be true!
Here's our chance!
Oh, nice. That's the ball. Replays don't count as extra balls at this table.
Video mode.
I have never, ever, ever gotten this.
Swim, ya bilge rat.
Well, I guess it's what. Guess it's here as a first.
Prepare to return fire.
One more pressure ball. Should be. And no, the high score isn't mine. I think I have second place.
Me launchers open.
Broadside, mate.
I'll shoot over there instead.
Oh,
never mind. Still got video mode anyway. The video modes on this aren't all that great. While it lasted.
It's polka time!
Played this once already. Ticks me off to no end when the game does this. I got about 100 tables on here, but it keeps giving me the same ones.
Return to battle, soldier!
I'll be back in just a second. I gotta do something. Yeah, the highest score is mine. Because time's starting to run out, I'm gonna have to shut it down in about a half an hour, 45 minutes. And this is one of those tables where I could easily spend about an hour on. I'm gonna use this, and I'm gonna set it to 15 minutes. Once it goes off, I'll just go ahead and I'll cut it off on this table.
This just in, reports are coming in from all over the world. The Earth is under attack. An attack from Mars!
Watch out, man! They've got a big ol' beam! Excellent! We must build an atomic blaster!
For this table, or for, Black Rose? As far as I know, Black Rose didn't have any bombs at all. I know in this one, when you have to kill the green aliens, you can use bombs then to get rid of them immediately. Some good bumpers.
The Brandenburger Tor is in danger! Destroy the Martians!
Forgot how dangerous a shot that is. Oh, okay.
Destroy the saucer! Hey! That's my car!
All that.
Germany is victorious! Get them! Great shot!
Hell. So much for that. There's my high score, 57 billion.
It's alive!
I'm gonna go ahead and do it for this table too. This is actually a pretty cool table. One big drawback, the voices are awful. About as much as you hate the girl on Phantom of the Opera, I can't stand the voices on here. Flippin' annoying. It's like they hired voice actors right off the street or something. But in like Attack from Mars, I could probably spend almost an hour on this table, so I'm gonna set it to 15 minutes.
I am Count Dracula, and I bid you welcome.
What a torso!
Like Medieval Madness and a Bram Stoker's Dracula, want a whole bunch of multi-balls going at the
I
same
hope
time.
This monster is not as studly as you, Doctor.
The moon brings out the worst in me!
La la! I love a sharp-dressed man.
I'm starting to itch, I'm getting hairy. I'm a hairy dude in a canine mood. How sweet it is. That's far out. I love the woods, man. All those trees. No, please, not the moon! You don't understand, I'll change!
Nope, didn't want to get in there.
Ew, where'd you dig him up?
So I got two multi-balls going at once. I got multi-balls going at as well.
That makes my body chips!
Extra ball is lit!
Scary drive beyond 10 million and ball bonus.
I just love that minty formaldehyde flavor.
Extra ball!
La la.
Hey, hush.
La la.
What?
Hey, Doc, this one has nice skin.
Monster Bash and Drac.
Blah!
Yeah, blah.
Form the mosh pit!
Oh, oh, ah.
Get off your feet and jump!
Sometimes you lose your last ball in the house. Time grabbing
shoot
this thing.
I've been in that darn thing for 3,000 years.
Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh.
on things, doesn't it?
Extra balls! And I guess on this table, replays count as extra balls.
Count Dracula, and you're not! Ouch! Bit my lip!
Oh, I got another extra ball.
Shoot again!
The dog man is coming!
Blech! Nasty
stuff!
Oh, I gotta get that left ramp.
Come play with us!
Or the center ramp.
Leave me alone, dog rat!
Yeah, brother!
That's what I'm after.
Eagle, have you shown him together yet?
Once you smell it, get multi-balls started, and the timers and all other multi-balls you have going, stop.
It's alive! Super jackpot!
Baby!
Thank you.
5 minutes.
Shoot the game!
I don't like sequels with the creature in the rock. It's hard to play way more than the DMV.
Yeah.
Nice to see you're back!
Come on, Gil!
And the next one.
Quiet on the set.
Oh, this will be a short one. Lights, camera, action.
Lights, camera, action.
Roll up.
Roll up. Queen.
Queen.
Queen. Quiet on the set. Roll up.
Roll up.
Quiet on the set. Roll up.
Roll up.
Roll up.
Keep hitting that drop target up there, right in the middle. Man, I can't hit the boss side of a bar. God. Sure as hell didn't take first. Yeah, last.
Ooh, tasty.
This should be a short one. As a just in case, once in a while I do great on this table. I'm gonna set it for 15 minutes. Jackpot's lit. Gotta aim for Gorby. Whoop, shouldn't have done that. Got another chance. Got it. Million shot. I'm already at 99. One more. Yes, perfect. That's exactly where you want to go. Especially if the passenger you pick up is a pinbot. It's super hard to get. Much.
Ho, ho, ho! Take me!
Got it. Perfect. Score is mine.
Thank you.
it's not paying attention. Second. This one here is probably going to be my last one for today.
Welcome to Wet Willie's!
Yeah, I'm probably not going to last long on this one.
Howdy, partner!
Place you don't want to be. Buddy.
The boulder garden!
Still answering.
No way out!
Hey, a flashlight!
Yeah! Insanity ball!
Now!
Get the extra ball!
Now! Yes! Now! Now! Yes!
Now! Get the extra ball!
Now! Yeah!
Oh, there they are.
Dude,
that was kind of BS-y right there. It should be going up and down, not up and over. Whoops. Oh. Yeah, thank you, Taro. Got a lucky break on this table. Usually I don't last long. Trying to hit a Santa's balls. Dangerous place. Might have a game bug. Thanks, Pitaro. A little bit embarrassing.
Ball! The spine!
bad place to be. Okay, I guess I... Did I beat the game?
Boomerang Kid! That rat the world! Bigfoot Glove! Insanity Ball! Good going, partner!
Oh, looks like I'll be playing this a while. Normally I would cut this off about the 15 minute mark, but since I never expected to get this far on this table, I'll probably keep playing. Might have to skip breakfast.
It's a boulder bash! No way!
Nice. Got him.
Matt Madlin, partner. No way out.
Too much. Maybe.
shot.
Multi-ball going. Guess what I forgot to do? Supposed to have the flipper up before that ball shoots over. I beat my high score. Middle flashing arrow is what I'm aiming for. Not having any luck. There we go.
No way out! Get the extra ball!
Another one?
No way out!
Wet Willis is coming up. Or loop on the left.
The boulder garden.
Just barely broke a mill. A billion, I mean. Oh. Thank you, Kitaro. I was actually pretty good at this table once before. But, yeah. Definitely screenshotting this. Probably upload it to YouTube too if I have the time. That's it for that game. Okay, that's gonna do it for me. I gotta shut her down. I gotta eat some breakfast, shower, shave. I got a chiropractor appointment too this morning that I have to go to. Basically just general routine maintenance. Since I work at a job where I do a lot of heavy lifting, it also creates a lot of back issues as well. But hey, thanks a lot for those of you that are dropping in and hanging out with me. And I should be streaming Path of Exile today at between 6 to 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time. As far as this game, Pinball Arcade, probably won't be until next week, next Monday and Tuesday. Because of my work schedule and because the fact that I'm usually exhausted when I get home from work, I can't really stream two games at once during the work week. I've tried it and it's next to impossible for me to stay awake. So this is pretty much a weekly affair.
But
thanks again, guys, and until next time, take care.